according to Julie, he's a volunteer with the Special Olympics. He's on the board of the New York Philharmonic. Oh, he's opening a new restaurant with Derek Jeter.
But he's probably got one of those awkward character faces that sort of really has to grow on you, right?
Hmm. Mr. Character Face is on the cover of Gotham magazine.
That's him?
And he's here. Go.
Do I look okay?
Gorgeous.
Sure.
Have fun.
Bye. Yeah.
Several of them. I'm telling you, don't knock shopping on TV until you've tried it.
I think you're the first person I've ever met who actually buys stuff off television.
No, come
on.
That's
true.
Well, where do you think I got this scarf? And you know what? I bet it's softer than yours.
Okay, see, that's where I draw the line. Do not start putting down the scarf. Here, feel this. 100% cashmere. Well, at least that's what the guy
is trying to tell me. Well, that is so...
He's got balls.
Table's ready, sir. Right.
Got balls.
Thank you.
Real balls.
Table's ready.
Thank you.
I like her take.
So,
I like her take.
Carrie tells me you design clothes for kids.
Yes, clothes for kids. Clothes for kids.
Awesome. Mm. So what happens if you see some kids looking weird? There's something maybe your fault.
You're a Russian standard vodka, sir.
That's predictable, Abby. Are you good with that?
They all know.
For a glass of wine? Right.
No. I could. Use it.
Thank you. So here's to a wonderful evening. Cheers.
Cheers.
Those Russians. Awesome.
This is a nice place.
No, it's great. You gotta check out the ceiling. The beams are taken out of this old Quaker meeting house out in rural Pennsylvania. It's all.
Look how she's looking at
it. It's gorgeous. Oh, wow, Jake, what's this?
Well, Mr. H, this is a vichyssoise courtesy of Chef Billy. Now, we heard that you guys were coming in tonight, so he's put together a special 4-course meal for you. Lobster okay tonight?
It's okay with me if it's okay with you, unless you want to check out the menu. Unless you want to check out the menu.
No, that sounds lovely.
Perfect. Please thank the chef. Thank you. Bon appetit.
He plays it so
good. I know, straight. Playing it straight.
Oh, you've got something on
you. Oh, something on my neck? Leave it to me to embarrass myself on a first date. Oh.
Here.
There. I got it.
A bit more on the left. One left side.
Ew, how gross.
Wait.
Thanks.
Wait.
I mean, no biggie.
Wait.
Trust me, I've been through worse. I mean, as a kid, I used to get made fun of all the time.
Was it because of your...
My stutter. I used to have a really bad stutter. It actually took me probably 9 years of speech therapy to get rid of it.
See the hair?
Oh.
See the hair
follow
the soup?
So, was there anything else that you may have made fun of?
I don't know.
Anything at all?
Oh, yeah, some kids used to talk a little smack about my neck.
Oh, God. I thought I was going crazy. I mean,
what?
I mean... Not a big deal.
Oh.
At all. It's just, what is the story there?
When I was 6, I fell off my bike and I landed on the sprinkler head and they had to stitch me up at the hospital. See, it's just a scar. I mean, kids can be mean. They used to call me Frankenstein. No, he's alive. He's alive.
Gary, quit laughing.
I don't care. You kids make fun of everything, right? Is it just me, or did it suddenly get a little chilly in you?
Well,
you may need that back there.
Oh, yeah.
Man. Look at the size of those. Oh, Jay, buddy, would you mind turning up the heat just a tad? I think that vent's
gone away.
Not a problem.
No,
Thank you.
Go ahead.
Sure.
Get this out of my hair.
Oh, God. Are you okay?
This is my stomach. Just get my breath back.
There he is. There's the stud.
Hey, Angie.
Hey,
how the hell are you guys? You good?
Apparently not as good as you. Hi, I'm Angie, and this is my husband, Ray.
Hi.
Sorry, this is my new friend, Beth. She's slowly restoring my faith in blind dates.
So, kudos to you, Beth, for getting this old workaholic out of his office for once.
Nice work. You caught the big one.
Did I? Do you not notice?
Look how big little Evan's getting.
Come here,
Evan.
Yeah,
come here.
Oh,
crazy.
Whoa.
Who's a big boy? Who's a big boy, huh? Crazy monster. I just have a little linebacker here.
A little linebacker.
Going to bed. Oh. Another pacifier down.
On the forehead. One peck on the forehead.
We don't need to.
Ready?
We really don't. We don't need to at all. We really hurt.